when we talk about ending AIDS, it means, though, reducing the infection rate, new infection rate. Every year we have too many people being diagnosed with HIV/AIDS. And if you listen to the minister's presentation this morning, he noted that our prevalence rate has increased from 1.4 to 1.9. And so he ended by saying we have lots of work to do. Indeed, we have lots of work to do. And why parliamentarians? Well, you guys know parliamentarians, you know, approve bills and they push through in the interest of the nation. And so they have supported us so far with a number of bills, whether it's reproductive health bills, policies, and so on. But right now, the country needs to focus on ending stigma and discrimination.
The main concern right now is that funding is getting depleted. And what we are trying to do is sensitize Parliament for whenever we need finance, they will agree to it. But the main important thing is for us to pass legislations. You know, there's a lot of discrimination, stigma going around, and we need to remove that. We need to show the people out there that even though you have AIDS, that means that's not the end of it. We have been doing more testing. We have been giving free medication. So I feel proud of what the ministry have done, what the NAC has been doing, because they are the ones and promoting for you to do testing, promoting that this is not the end of life.
I believe what PANCAP is doing is to try to get the information out to parliamentarians throughout the Caribbean. And of course, CARICOM Secretariat is a part of the sponsoring team to get parliamentarians involved in trying to see how we can participate either by voicing our opinions, passing legislation, approving funding to continue the HIV and AIDS prevention and treatment programs in our country.